கேட்டுருங்க. மைக்கில்
அதோ அதோ
சொல்லிட்டு. இப்போ லைட் எல்லாம் வந்து பண்ணுவாங்க.
Have you seen
a little newborn baby, crying as it enters the earth, starting his life on earth, or when you see somebody die, do you believe that there is power that creates life and death? Do you have a logical mind that makes you think that this temple here in front of you today has been made by someone? Somebody created this temple, and in the same way, somebody created this earth. The earth rotates day and night and goes around the sun, which creates the four seasons of summer, winter, autumn, and spring. Who made all this happen? Do you believe? Are you a believer in the fact that there is very, very powerful power? A universal power, a creator who has created everything. We often call this power God. It doesn't matter what we call this power. Some people call God Shiva, some Krishna, and some Jesus. But what really matters is, do you believe in this power called God? If you believe, then don't just understand that this power exists. Don't just accept, but strongly believe in the power. If you believe in the power, then live with faith, full assurance in the heart. Live with hope, having only positive expectations. Live with enthusiasm, entheos, in God. Live with trust, total reliance and unconditional surrender to the Almighty. Live in acceptance. Live with this power and live for this power. Om Namah Shivaya. Now that you are connected with God, the challenge is to stay connected. Wherever you go and whatever you do, remember to repeat it whenever you can and as often as you can, to stay connected with God at all times. Let us repeat the mantra once again. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya.
Namah Shivaya.
Shit.